put it on 5 minute cool. No, they're all on cooldown. Remember how I told you? Global message cooldown.
Come on, help me out.
Set it every single time someone.
No. Because that would be ridiculous. Because then you would have the issue that after everybody says it, you would have to then say again that message. See, it says you can only gamble once every 5 minutes. It doesn't tag your name in that.
If it did that, I would spam that message in.
Exactly. Because then people could actually figure out.
So what does it mean by I won 60 Zen and now have 60 Zen, even though I started off with 30?
It means you went all in.
Yeah, but... Okay.
So if you go all in and you win double...
It doesn't add... Okay, alright.
No, because if you go all in, then it's your full.
Right, okay. I thought it would only talk about your
actual... Oh, this guy won 4,000.
Actual.
You're winning. Rigged. I promise you all, it's not rigged. It's just very unfavorable odds.
And yet everyone's...
Okay, what do I have?
Ooh, ability drop. Nice.
I am Wind Ranger. I'm never getting metamorphosis because I don't. It never works for me.
Static field and quill spray.
That sounds pretty good.
Plus R. And warpath.
Warpath is good.
Your turn to pick.
I got warpath.
Dudes, I'm off to bed. Good luck with the games.
Later.
Oh, it's old quill spray then.
This week's record of the week has been one of the biggest records in our sets for about a month now. And I'm always getting asked what it is. It's Gianluca Motta, and not alone. Given a bit of a cheeky Robert Miles vibe by our dear friend Martin Rock.
Quill spray taken. Viper with zip. Oh, someone took goo too. Oh, my life's up. Okay, I need some low cooldown spells here. There does not seem to be that many. Ascetic Remnant.
Really? Wait, get Mana Shield. You can toggle it and get it.
Really?
Nope.
You can't.
But you can, yeah. It's the same thing with like Earth Shock.
Okay, I'll just get Remnant because I can't think of anything else to get.
Is 5.5.
Yeah.
It might work with split shot, I'm not sure though. Pick.
Ice armor is 5 seconds.
Metamorphosis is a nice short cooldown for it.
Your turn to pick. Prepare for battle.
Of course.
Let's see what skills.
Seconds to battle.
Hey Marlini, check out the gems on my Zeus Arcana.
Man, my Arcana didn't show up last time I played it. Oh wow. Level 10.
I
well played.
The ones on my career.
I gust honor.
Well,
wow, that text is so small. It's so hard to see it.
I know.
The battle begins.
Stupendous.
Ooh, now I get to shoot stuff as the arrow flies. On it. Already moving. On my way. I go.
The guy has like no HP.
Of course. I'm way ahead. I'm under attack. On my way. Denied. On it. Already moving.
What is this Medusa doing?
I'm not sure.
As the arrow flies.
Oh, she got corrosive. Yuck.
Yeah, she just doesn't want to die.
Another arrow in my quiver. Try this on for size. I go. I gust onward.
Is your job to be mega tank?
Yeah, that's the plan. First I thought, oh, I'll go like focus fire nether toxin, some nice damage on towers, but then I was like, meh, I can just tank up. I'll probably play support anyway.
Here, have an arrow.
First, I almost have an Ombra Venom though. I'm gonna probably kill her.
They accept this honor on behalf of storms everywhere.
I go. I'm way ahead. On it. I gust onward. As the arrow flies. On. You catch my point? Already moving. Every coin helps. On my way. I'm under attack. Taste my arrow.
Oh my god.
I am in your debt.
Thanks.
I'm not ready. Of course. That all you got. I'm way ahead.
Okay, I'm done with that one.
Wild wind.
Metamorphosis
right.
Works.
Nice.
Viper has it.
Already moving.
Oh, what the hell? He died and come back in metamorphosis.
I gust onward. As the arrow flies. On it.
Nice.
Of course.
Oh. You're on the wrong side.
I go.
The heck, tower.
On my way. On it.
Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Of course. On my way. Already moving. As the arrow flies,
I'll take that.
Attack!
Not sure which build I should go.
Speed into the wind, Viper!
Not yet. As you deserved it. Already moving. Attack! I go. I'm way ahead. On my way. You've got my wind up. On it.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Reap the whirlwind.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
I gust onward.
Your middle tower is under.
Let's keep this train going.
Is it raining arrows? Almost there. Try this on for size. On it. Get my point? Of course. On my way. Of course. Taste my arrow. Feel the wind in your hair. I go. Have an arrow. Already moving. I gust onward.
I fall.
On it. You've got my wind up. Point. At them.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Reap the whirlwind.
Enemy's middle tower has been denied.
I gust onward. I'm way ahead. Here, have an arrow.
He shackles me.
Catch my point.
Dire structures are fortified.
Meanwhile, on top lane.
I go.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm under attack!
The enemy's top tower has fallen. Your middle tower has fallen.
Oh, God.
Cold wind blows.
Yeah.
So much for that.
It's like, yeah, I think I can kill him. What even happened to me? What? How'd I get hit by all this stuff? Corrosive on one side. I saw Zeus hold. Viper one side? Like, what? I don't even know what item to get. Could get BOTs. Slow game. After we push down all their T1s. I'll have to figure it out. Maybe Radiance. Let's burn everyone down.
Is it raining arrows? A step ahead. On it.
You
shouldn't have spit into the wind, Viper.
This is going poorly.
Dominating. Double kill.
Already moving. I gust on them. On my way.
Juxtapose, range defusal. I can slow people with defusal to get some kills. Still doesn't sound very good. Zeus poison attack, pretty good.
Attack.
Oh no, the Medusa!
Here, have an arrow. On it.
Radiant structure. My guy's actually so good at pushing towers, though.
I go. On it.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Of course.
Dang, I think so low. Kind of just want to backdoor it.
I'm way ahead. Another arrow in my quiver.
The enemy's bottom tower has been denied.
At them.
Everything shall burn.
You've got my wind up. As the arrow flies. I gust onward. Already moving.
That was as the arrow too flies. Close for comfort. What a shackle. Eek. I might need to get a Lincoln's this game.
It's not time. On my way. Of course. I'm way ahead.
So now I'm gonna figure out how to close out this game. I think they have slightly better fight than us.
You catch my point? I go.
Let me get a blink so I can siege towers. I also want a Lincoln's though for like Stormbolt.
As the arrow flies.
Jackal shot.
Attack!
It's actually pretty good here. BOTs.
On it. Of course.
If I were a better Warpath build, I would actually get Atos, but it's actually still worth giving. Yeah.
I'm way ahead. On my way.
Wow, actually does a lot of damage. Didn't do a good enough job of fogging. Okay, didn't give away that much gold. How do I clear illusions? Aetherlands is pretty crap on my hero too. Although the HP regen wouldn't be that bad, but that's what Lincoln's is for. Probably get
your top tower is under attack.
Wow.
Meet the prevailing
wind. Your top tower is under attack.
God, the Nether Ward.
On my way.
Oh, Octarine. Got less gold. I'm definitely getting Shadow Blade. I just own myself with Radiance too. 222 damage is a lot.
I'll take that.
Wait, maybe I can... I'm trying to see if any disables I can disable with Silver Edge in case I want to get that.
Thanks for the gold.
Don't think so.
Already moving. Feel the wind in your hair. As the arrow flies.
Oh my God.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire's
what on earth? We're getting owned. Push down all our towers, but we can't do anything with it. Disaster.
Your top tower.
Reflection. Freaking Pugna War too. Got Octarine too. Ugh. That's a pretty nice build. I wish my build was a little bit better with Octarine, but it's not. I don't even think I need mana. I don't need an energy booster. Just sell it.
On it. I'm not ready. Try this on for size. I gust onward. On my way.
You shouldn't.
Every coin helps. Of course. Already moving.
Witch is gonna come. I gotta back off. I don't have any mana.
I'm way ahead. On it. Wild winds rising. I gust onward. Already moving. Not yet. As the arrow flies. Of course.
Bye bye, lovely mango.
On my way.
Yeah, I really, actually really just want to push them early with this build, but I could only get T1s and T2s with it.
I'm way ahead.
God, Medusa's actually really farmed.
I go.
Oh God.
Dire structures are fortified.
Unstoppable. Triple kill.
Damn, we're getting wrecked.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Oh my god. This feels OP. Oh my god, the Radiant's Miss. God, I don't even know what to get. My own illusions own me, Cleave apparently owns me, Medusa owns me, Lich owns me. I can't split push. How do we kill all these illusions, though?
Your top tower is under attack.
Maybe if you had like Dragonlance plus like Mjolnir or some crap, would work.
Your top tower has fallen.
Let's get chicken baited.
I go. I'm under attack.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
How could you?
I think I just got chicken baited.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Cannot deal with these images. No, I have enough wave clear. I was thinking about getting Ghost up there. It's good versus everyone except for Dusa. Even versus Dusa is okay, because she has a defuse on me. He has Ghost Scepter. Yeah.
My next arrow will find its mark. You've got my wind up. Already moving. I gust onward. On my way.
Dirty fighter.
Face up to
of
your
course.
Mentality.
On it. Not yet. On my way.
Dire structures are fortified.
As the arrow flies, I'm under attack. Already moving.
Base requires defense.
Your top tower is under attack.
I gust onward.
Your top tower has fallen.
Reap the whirlwind. Gotcha!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Another shot. I go.
Your top barracks are under attack.
Well then.
Your top barracks has fallen. Your top barracks are under attack. Your top barracks has fallen.
Oh god, they have gem on that thing. No, reflection owns me! Please, no. Okay, good.
Is it raining arrows? Bury me beneath a tree.
No. Oh man, what a disaster. I never thought this build would be so Onage. Split shot juxtaposed, corrosive mana shield.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I think I just have to get Ghost Scepter though. I'm not gonna survive anyways, but at least this will delay it a little bit longer. Oh god. Two hexes.
Your bottom tower has fallen. Your bottom barracks are under attack. Your bottom barracks are under attack. Your bottom
barracks
are under attack. Your bottom barracks has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Already moving.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Ow.
On it.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh my god.
Is under attack. Your middle tower.
What happened?
Your ancient is under attack. Radiant victory.
GG, well played.
My build sucked.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oops. All right, I am out. I need to brush up on my ability draft skills.